Welcome to FontsLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create custom dialogues for InSetUp project in Visual Studio. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application, then create a setup project. In the Choose Project Outputs to Include dialog box, you need to select the primary output from your project name. You can also create application shortcuts, then add application shortcuts to the user's desktop or user's programs menu. Right-click on your setup project, then select View. Next, select User Interface to create custom dialogues for InSetUp project. You can create a license agreement file, then add your file to the license agreement dialog box. You can choose to create a text box dialog box, then design a simple form that allows you to enter your database connection information. You need to create an installer class that allows you to get the value field from the setup project. You can also create a helper class that allows you to save data to the configuration file. In this demo, we only save data to a text file instead of a configuration file. You can use the Context class to get the value field from the custom dialog box in the setup project. Then we will call the save method to save the data you enter into the text file. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.